Mashing starts again in the basement. So again, selecting the grains, putting them in our mill, bringing them up through the grain elevator, and then we mash in. So we usually mash in about 172 degrees. We're always looking for an internal temp of about 152 degrees. What we do is we turn on the grain elevator, it starts pouring in, we kind of get a nice even flow of water and, you know, grain ratio mix inside the mash tun, and it's basically stirring a big pot of oatmeal.
Mashing and lautering is probably the most traditional look when the guys, you know, are brewing back there, and that's what the guests like to see, because it's literally these guys hanging over a boiling pot, stirring a big vat of oatmeal, and that's the way I describe it to people. It's oatmeal. You know, if you imagine taking grains, which is oatmeal, you know, the oats, and they're cracked just like the barley malt that we use, and we mix it with hot water or hot milk, and it makes a nice meal for us. Well, when you make beer, you're basically doing the same thing with barley malt, and you're taking that malted barley and you're cracking it open and you're mixing it with hot water and you're making a juice, and it looks like oatmeal. And it actually, you can take some of it out, put enough sugar in it, it's like a nice bowl of oatmeal. It's just barley oatmeal. Mm-hmm. But you take that and he mixes those brewers in there, mix over it and sweat over it, and you know that steam's coming out, and for that hour and a half that they have it in that mash lauter tun, it makes this great juice, and that juice comes out, you know, and that's it. So when we talked earlier about the malting process changing those grains, well, all those wonderful sugars and enzymes and proteins that were locked in that seed that we broke open and mixed with that hot water, they're mixed into this wort, this juice that comes out that we call wort, and it comes out, and that's our beer. That's our beer before the magic happens. It looks like the beer. It's a little dirty. It's a little cloudy. It's, you know, got a lot of that other stuff in it, but that's the mashing process, is making a big bowl of oatmeal and pulling the juice off of it.